done it. I was a bit confused with the bibliography though. Like, did you reference all the photos and everything?
Yeah, it's okay, just but I sent it off today.
Okay, cool. Sarah was really pissing me off today.
What did she do?
Well, she just kept interrupting the lecture in class as if she knew better than him. And she kept showing me this stupid dog filter. Like, I get it, move on.
Yeah, she sent me at least
20
snaps in that hour. Just shut up and let him talk. Anyway, I probably should be getting ready for work.
Yeah. Oh, wait, you left your ID badge here. Do you want to come get it before you go?
Oh, shit. Yeah, that'd be great.
Okay, perfect. Well, I'll see you soon, yeah?
See you soon.
Okay, bye. Hello? Jessie, is that you? Jessie, if this is another one of your pranks, I swear to God.
I get you.
Don't do that.
Okay, sorry, it's just a joke.
Yeah, yeah, come in.
What's up?
I don't know, I'm just scared of living on my own. My imagination gets the best of me.
You'll get used to it. It just takes time. My sister, she hated it. And now look at her.
I know, but like, I've literally called you 20 times this week and I've been sat in my apartment thinking someone's out to kill me.
You've been here for 2 weeks. You're bound to feel a bit scared. It's just gonna take some time.
I know, I just always feel like I'm being watched. Could you just please stay over tonight?
I would, but I can't. I've got work.
Please, just for one night.
Alright, I'll be over after. I'll be a couple of hours. I'm sure you'll be fine.
That's okay. Thank you. Here you are.
Oh, thanks. You okay then?
Yeah, I'll be fine. I just keep hearing things.
You're in a student accommodation. In my first year, I heard all sorts of things. Screaming, shouting, my neighbours having sex.
Okay, okay, I get it. I'll be good.
Alright, well, I better get to work.
I'll see you later. Three.